back with her for, what, a month or two?
Actually, already.
Oh, really? Oh, I thought it was, like, a new thing.
No, this one I've been with the longest. So if she's not stupid and she gets a clue, I'll stay with her longer.
If she learns to shut up,
or yeah, she can that's tolerate what they're you. All gonna learn how to do. Shut the fuck up. Let me say what I'm gonna have to say, because I'm right even when I'm wrong.
I don't know about all that.
We had one girl that, I mean, I guess they were friends first, and then, you know. And he brings her to work. And me and
Dana
are sitting there.
Oh, crap.
Talking to her, you know, and we're saying things to Dominic, putting them down. And then she starts. That did it. That fucking did it. You know, oh no.
Wait, I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. Sweet pizza?
Me and Dana are, you know, putting them down and stuff, and then she started doing it. That didn't go over well.
That was Dolores.
Yeah. No. It's okay for us to say it.
I almost got shot over that bitch too.
Yeah.
She just thought she...
Yeah, she just thought she was gonna have fun.
She wanted to join in the fun. Joining in the fun.
That's why he won't bring his girlfriend over.
That's probably why.
Well, next time you should bring her so we can meet her. We'll be nice.
Yeah. Unless she says something stupid.
And she will.
And now what will we have to do, Kayla?
I'd have to take her out of here later.
Oh, God, Kayla would be jumping on her back and she's leaving.
Because I was thinking about it, but I was like, nah.
Everybody would be nice.
We'd be nice to her.
What can I do with you?
And then we'd talk shit when she left.